her mother and her brother.
The bubbling contest scheduled for one fall. It's for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challenger, accompanied by Drew Gulak, Charlie Dempsey.
Look, I'm trying to get past those just nasty, vindictive comments that were just made by JC Jane, because it is time for the second championship match of the night.
And his opponent, he is the NXT North American Champion, Wes Lee.
Wesley's, cheap shot from Drew Gulak, and the official was distracted by Charlie Dempsey. Didn't see what the hell happened. You think this is great?
What are you talking about? Let me see.
That. And now the bell sounds, the official focusing in, and it's Wesley who's on the back foot.
And I love the mentoring, the teaching of this kid, Drew Gulak. I mean, he's got this kid, Charlie Dempsey's mind right.
Cover, count, and a kick out. I'm a little discombobulated at the start of this matchup. Dempsey coming into this matchup with a sound philosophy from Drew Gulak, and that safe and sound, feet on the ground, shoulders down, another near fall. But let's go back to see how this match actually started. The official distracted by Charlie Dempsey, and it opened the door for that right hand from Drew Gulak, who has every inch of Wesley's scout.
I was looking down at my notes. I didn't even see that.
Of course you were.
No, I'm going to tell you right now, that was a cheap shot. But I'm going to tell you, anybody can overcome. It's this young man right here, Wesley. He's special, Vic.
He's trying to come right around, right into the face of Dempsey, able to take down, and apparently now for Wesley. He has regrouped in this matchup. That's what this night has been about. It's so much chaos, so much carnage. Everyone just trying to turn around, and Wesley now, there's a little bit more fire in Lee's eyes as he goes up, goes over, safe sound, hell no, feet aren't on the ground. Wesley taking it to the challenger, don't miss a second of the action, our picture break, North American title on the line. North American Championship on the line live here on NXT. And as you witnessed throughout the commercial break, the blue blood pedigree of Charlie Dempsey, which has been under the tutelage of Drew Gulak, has been in control, body manipulation at its finest. And we've heard Drew and Charlie talk all week long that Wesley's body has to be worn down from all the championship defenses he has had over the last several months.
You would think so. I mean, all the battles, all the wars, but this young man, Wesley, always find himself in that position and seem to find that gear, Vic, seem to find that it factor. I wonder, when is he going to hit the wall?
I got to wonder if that heart, that spirit of being a fighting champion will be, you know, the downfall for Wesley as champion. He is closing in on the record for most defenses of the North American Championship. But here tonight, Charlie Dempsey has had Wesley's number every turn.
Yeah, the thing is, he's been playing Dempsey's game here tonight. You don't want to joust with somebody like Charlie Dempsey. You need to stick to what got you to the dance, and that stick and move. Look like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Right now, the one being stung is Wesley, and this goes back to the feet on the ground technique, not taking any risk, mauling your opponent, which is the MO. That is the scouting report of Drew Gulak and Charlie Dempsey, and it is playing out well here tonight.
Polar opposite here inside this grand circle. Charlie Dempsey has that European style. I mean, Wesley has that all-out high-flying style right now. That's, that's meant for something great.
Off the gut wrench, into the cover, and just able to kick out. You saw Dempsey put a lot of weight on the upper body, on the shoulders of Wesley.
Wesley was barely able to get that shoulder out.
Speaking of championships, coming up next, the champion and challenger at spring break, and next week, face-to-face in the Grayson Waller effect, as Charlie Dempsey right now is showcasing his ground-and-pound skills on Wesley, and Dempsey, the challenger, wearing down the champion.
Talk about Wesley being learned, going down. Wesley, what thing he has on his side? He's young, Vic. Youth is a beautiful thing. Give me a dose of some of that, Wesley. Just a little bit.
Oh, piggyback off that. Do you think the champion takes too many risks like Drew Gulak?
Come on. He's a risk taker, Vic. That's what's taking him to two NXT Tag Team Championship. That's what's taking him to the North American Championship. I remember a risk taker back in my day by the name of Evel Knievel. Broke every bone in his body, but he's a legend.
Well, Wesley right now trying to become a legend, trying to take the next step towards immortality as the greatest North American champion of all time. Creates a little bit of separation, and there's that fighting spirit starting to be unleashed in Wesley, who says he has a chip on his shoulder that continues to grow. It's what drives him to be the best.
Talk about Wesley getting to that breaking point. This kid is nowhere near that. He's nowhere near his prime. Oh, my God.
His quest for greatness beaming through his eyes as Lee sets his sights on Charlie Dempsey. Oh, nobody home. Dempsey just able to get out of the way.
Yeah,
and right back with a dragon screw.
Oh, my God. The ACL, the MCL, the PCL, everything is all screwed up.
This is what Dempsey said. Lee can't run if he's locked down. He can't jump if his tendons are being stretched. It's a sound strategy that certainly has played out for Dempsey here tonight.
Okay, Wesley right there, he did something really, really good. He's sharding up on that shot right there.
The bridge, referee in position, covered a near fall, but look at Dempsey, does not let go, continues to lock in the waist lock, could be trying to take Lee for another ride.
Dempsey's grinding right now. Wesley, this could be that moment, Vic. I'm wondering, will he break? Oh, wow!
And threw off the German bridge, and another near fall. That was damn close.
I'll tell you something, man. If this kid Dempsey could have got that bridge, who'd have been champion? So close.
How much more can Wesley's body take?
Inches, Vic. It's a game of inches. This ain't checkers. This chess, Vic.
Well, Wesley is being systematically dissected right now by Charlie Dempsey. Waiting for another German suplex. And, able to roll through, land on his feet. That's that natural athleticism as Dempsey charging in. Lee got his right foot up.
That's awareness. That's instinct. And right now, that's that killer instinct by this man, Wesley.
Well, Gulak just got isolated, and he's got a fighting stance. He's got a fighting shot. Cardiac kick.
Oh, yes.
The Cardiac kick. Can he overcome the odds again? He did it.
Here is the winner, and still the NXT North American champion, Wesley.
Oh, cheap shot by Gulak. Ended like this. Dempsey from behind, 2-on-1, numbers advantage.
What the hell's going on?
Poor sportsmanship, Brooke. That's what's going on.
Come on, Gulak.
Message being sent. And this duo showed you just how dangerous they can be.